Hello, my dear students. I am Flora ma'am, and today I will be teaching you social study. Chapter 7, We Care. Please watch my explanation and do all the exercise given below. Listen to your parents, do your work on time, and be a good student. Thank you. Introduction. We should love and be kind to the old and the differently abled people. We should also spend time with our grandparents and take care of them. Some of us may have seen people sitting on a wheelchair or communicating through sign languages. As shown in the above pictures, we should always be kind and helpful to such people. So dear children, we have seen many people sitting on wheelchair because they don't have leg, they are not able to walk, okay, and talk, they are unable to talk, so they talk through sign language. So we should be kind and help these people. Caring for the old. Some of us may have our grandparents living together with us. As people become old, they may have some problems. They may feel tired and weak. They may need more medicines. Some of them may even become forgetful. So dear children, most of you must be having your grandparents living with you. So we need to take care of our grandparents. When they become old, they feel weak, they feel tired, they cannot walk too much, okay? So they keep sleeping, lying on the bed. They need to take medicine on time. So dear children, please take care of your grandparents. Okay, when your father was small, like you, your grandparents took care of your father. So now your father is taking care of him. You too must spend time with your grandparents. Okay, make him feel happy. Dear children, please spend time with your grandparents. We should always take care of our grandparents. We can do a number of things to make them feel loved and valued. So dear children, we must take care of our parents and love them. Make them feel happy. Okay, take them for a walk. Give them something to eat. Talk to them. They will feel happy. Okay? Spend some time with them every week. We can talk to them or play board games with them. So, dear children, on Sunday you have holiday, you are free that time. Play with them, talk to them, go for a walk with them. I have seen Ayush playing with his grandfather chess. Very good, Ayush. Now the other children who have your grandparents with you, please play with them. Okay, dear children? Take them out for short walks, movies and dinner. Now what you can do, you take them for a walk, tell your parents to arrange for some movies. Okay, and then you can have dinner. Not now. Now you know it is not possible to go out. So you can just go for a walk in your garden, okay, and you can watch movie in your television. Your parents can prepare some special dinner for them and you all can sit together and have your dinner. Remind them to take their medicine on time. Yes, children, they forget to take their medicine. So it is your duty to remind them to take their medicine on time. help them by carrying their bags. Now, if they want to go out, they want to go to the market, help them in carrying their bag. Carrying whatever, example, you give them a glass of water or they need something, they are holding something, it is heavy, you hold it for them and tell, "Grandpa, I will hold it for you, I will do it for you." Children, they'll feel very happy. Also read their favorite newspapers or books to them. Dear children, I know some of you won't be able to read. Doesn't matter, whatever you know, read for them. Okay, they'll feel happy. Caring for the sick. Look at the given picture. The child in the picture is taking care of his mother as she is ill. We should also care for our family members when they fall sick. We can care for them by, so dear children, we need to take care of our family members. When your mother is sick, take water for her, take medicine or take some fruit for her. She will feel nice, she will feel happy. So we need to take care of them. Okay? Giving them medicines on time or reminding them to take their medicines. Saying kind words to them and taking care of their needs. So dear children, giving them medicine on time. Okay, you're not able to give them medicine, so remind them or tell some family members to give the medicine. Okay, saying kind words like mommy or daddy or uncle, auntie, anyone, whoever's sick. Do you want to have something? Do you want to drink something? Should I switch on the television? Can I sit here and talk to you? Okay, all these kind words and taking care of them will make them happy. Keeping the house clean in order to prevent any other infections. Not disturbing them. Making sure that they eat healthy and get plenty of rest. Children, they are not, if they are sick and example, your mother. If your mother is sick, she is not able to do any household work. So, you can just help tidying up the bed or settling the table. You know, children, they'll feel nice. Okay? Don't disturb them. If they are sleeping, let them sleep. Don't talk loud or don't shout. Let them take rest. So, and see that they eat healthy food, okay, good food and plenty of rest. And they should take plenty of rest. If they eat healthy food and take rest, they'll get well soon.